Hey everyone, I'm Becca, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create animated captions for your videos the easiest and quickest way possible using the online video editor VEED. Let's jump straight in and upload the video that we want to add animated captions to. Once that's created, you can either create new captions using the automatic subtitle generator, or you can upload an already created closed caption file. To do both, we first need to head to the subtitles tab on the left. If you already have a closed caption file, press Upload Subtitles File. If you have more than one video in the timeline, make sure you select the correct one and then select the language being spoken in that video. Find and select the file by pressing Import Subtitles and then upload them. If you want to create new captions, back in the Subtitles tab, click the Auto Subtitles button. Select the language being spoken in the video and then click Create Subtitles. VEED will now do all the work for us and generate the captions for this video. Now that we have the captions, you may notice a couple of orange highlighted words in the subtitles window. These are words that VEED is a bit unsure of, so make sure you double check those before moving on. If you do need to edit these words, simply highlight the word, delete it, and type out the correct spelling. From here, we can click on the Styles tab, and this is where we can really customize and animate the captions. We now have two options. Option one, use a pre-existing template provided by VEED, which will automatically add an animation to your captions and a styled font. There are 14 to choose from, and if you hover over each one, you'll be able to see how they animate your caption. This is a great option if you want to save time. However, with option two, you will be able to fully customize your caption. Option two, customizing the captions manually. This will give you more control over how the captions are animated and the overall look of them, which in turn can help fit the style of your brand better. To do this, scroll down and you will be able to change the font, size, and color of the captions. You can even control the line height and the letter spacing. To choose an animation, hit the animation button and you will then find 10 animations available. Again, if you hover over each one, you'll be able to see how they will animate your caption. One of my favorites is Float In, as you're able to follow along with each word as it is added. Now, if we go back to the subtitles window and we click Effects, we can customize the animated captions further by adding an effect behind the words. A popular effect, and one I often use, is Drop Shadow, because this allows for the words to stand out. Play around and test each one to see which works for you. Once you're happy with the animations and the overall look of the captions, you can move them anywhere on the video canvas by clicking and dragging the caption box around. And now when you play back your video, you can see the animation working. Finally, when you have finished creating your animated captions, hit the export button, select your render settings, and make sure the burn subtitles button is toggled. This way you'll know you have your animated captions embedded into your video. And that's how you create animated captions for your videos. If you have any questions or want to request an animation style, leave us a comment below. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you next time.